Who would have thought Lex Luthor used to be a Stoner secret agent? That's like saying Adam Sandler used to be a secret agent. The Price is Wrong, bitch. American Ultra stars Jesse Eisenberg and Kristen Stewart. A Stoner government agent is marked for death. I went into American Ultra very fresh. I didn't watch any reviews. I seen only one of the trailers, the first one or the second one. I barely thought about watching the third trailer, maybe it really spoils the movie. American Ultra is decent. It's not Hollywood, it's truly independent. It's like a Jason Bourne movie if it were a dark comedy. It's not a laugh out loud comedy. I laughed out loud only twice. American Ultra is violent. It's brutal. The blood is digital, it's okay I suppose. The action scenes are a lot of fun. They were sped up a little, no big deal. Maybe some people feel the action scenes are artsy. There's no shaky cam bullshit, thank goodness. Jesse Eisenberg is good in this movie. His character is very sympathetic and believable. Yes, he's good in the action scenes. I like Jesse since I've seen Zombieland. He's the American Michael Cera. I don't like Michael Cera. When I heard Jesse was going to play Lex Luthor, I was naturally skeptical. After seeing the trailer, now I feel he'll do a good job or he'll be okay. Kristen Stewart is good as well. She can clearly act. She can clearly do comedy. She and Jesse worked together on Adventureland. I seen it on Netflix 2 years ago. It's good, I suppose. They have good chemistry in both movies. I chose to never watch the Twilight movies. I barely thought about giving the first movie a shot. I heard she was bad in those movies. Well, I heard those characters are cardboard cutouts, so there you go. Aw, crap! Eric Foreman is a Sith Lord! Topher Grace, that dweeb from that 70s show, plays a villain here. Yes, he was good. His performance shows he can play villains, he just needs the right role. I'm sure a lot of people feel he sucked as Venom. I feel he was fine. American Ultra gets a C. It's decent, it's fun. If you like Jesse Eisenberg or Kristen Stewart, you might as well check it out. You could wait for the DVD. Let me know what you thought of American Ultra. Did you like it or hate it? As always, thanks for watching, guys. September is a dump month. Chances are, I'm only seeing Maze Runner. I really don't care about the Transporter reboot. I'll talk to you later.